within the organization to bring to the surface smart people with smart ideas. And the top four of those people will be pitching in the room behind me for the next 2 hours, and €10,000 will be distributed. Judges really went hard. They're quite a tough, typical dragons, I suppose. So what did we learn out of the whole thing? I think it's a huge richness of ideas. There's a huge variety in how close they are to the market. But it was very exciting, very rewarding, and a fantastic outcome. The winning idea, mature student kids just about to go back into the workplace with a new idea and the potential for a new business, spectacular.
Many of the projects show a really sophisticated understanding of user needs. So as well as technology projects, we've got these projects which are based on user understanding, solving real problems for real people, and we're very pleased with that. We've had over 90 entrants this year, and next year we hope to more than double that number.
A real indication of the idea of going back studying. Studying is good, go back studying everybody.